Calm down. It's okay. It's okay. I was sent to find you. Calm down. It's okay. It's okay. I was sent by Cyberlink to find you. I promise I won't hurt you. Stay still. You've been damaged. Need to check you over. Look straight at me. Your senses are a little damaged. You're looking straight for me. Directly straight, please. Tell me what happened. Yes. Seems to be small amounts of time missing from your memory. Are you sure? I understand. You believe you may have hurt your owner. I understand. Calm down. You're safe with me. I'm not going to harm you. And neither is anyone else. As I have said, I was sent by Cyberlife to help you. Now, as the humans would say, calm down, relax. I'm not going to hurt you. I am just going to help you. That is the best I can do. Once we have sorted that, we can start getting you repaired. Right now, I need to know what happened in those small gaps of time. You understand? Good. So first of all, I'm gonna have a look at your... Don't worry, it's okay. It's okay, you blacked out, that's all. That's all, you just blacked out. Calm down. I need to get a close look at that injury. You need to let me look, or you're gonna be shut down very quickly. I'm sure you didn't do it to hurt him, but I need to look at you. I need to look at the damage, and I need to assess how badly your memories have been damaged. Just going to have a look. Calm down. They're just little screwdrivers. They cannot turn you off. Understand? Okay, I'm just going to get closer to you. Is here. Seems to be some damage to your memory circuits. just relax. And you'll be fine. Need to check you're okay. I'm gonna check your auditory circuits, okay? Tell me, please close your eyes. And tell me which side you hear the click on. Okay? Close your eyes. May open. The auditory sensors don't seem to be damaged. Just seems to be your memory circuits. And one of your eyes seems to be slightly damaged. But we can solve that with the time and with patience and with calm, rational thought. Okay? So, calm down. Okay, you seem to. I'm gonna try. Have a little. Seems like a very deep wound. We'll need to sort out a synthetic graft for that. I understand you're not a deviant, but you hurt. You hurt your owner. That can't be taken lightly. You must understand that we need to find out what happened, whether you were provoked, or whether something else. I'm not saying that you did it on purpose. You can't, it's against your programming. I just want to check that you're okay, that you're safe. Just need to relax, calm down. Maybe the memory will come back to you. It's quite a traumatic experience. Let me. Okay. From the memory I've seen, you didn't hurt him on purpose, but from what I did say, you're a deviant. Shh, 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 calm down. Shush. Shush. Shh, shh. Calm down. 2 minutes. The more fuss you make, the less chance you will have of getting out of it. Do you understand? I need to help you. To slow any damage. Don't want to take you in, but you need to get somewhere safe, do you understand me? Get somewhere safe. Get somewhere protected. Don't trust any other models. Do you understand? Good. Go. Where Jericho is, then go. Be safe. I will help you one day. Right now, this is the most I can do. Stay quiet. Stay calm. You'll manage it. You'll get there. And you'll be safe. The others will protect you for the time. One day, Andrew. Thank you. sadly today isn't that day. So for now, go. Be safe. Relax. Your optical sensors. For now, will work. Good enough and they will be able to help prepare you once you're there. Go and be safe. I'll see you soon.